Mahaprabhu was still in his role as a great teacher. He went to Bangladesh. There on the banks of the Padma River, he met with a Brahmin of the name Tapan Mishra. Tapan Mishra for a long time was longing to understand what is the purpose of life and how to achieve it. He studied many scriptures. He approached many saintly persons. But his heart was not satisfied. But then he had a dream where an illustrious, effulgent Brahmin appeared to him and told him, "You should go to Nimai Pandit. He is here."